سليمان الدرامي said, لو شك الناس في طريق الحق ما شككت فيه وحدي. If everyone doubts the truth, I would not doubt it even if I'm standing alone. إن إبراهيم كان أمة. إبراهيم is a nation. إبراهيم one man nation. In Bukhari, Sahih Bukhari, Ibrahim told his wife Sarah, he told her, there's no believer on the face of this earth but me and you. We're the only two believers on the face of this earth. Al-Lalakai, in Sharh Usul I'tiqad Ahl al-Sunnah wal-Jama'ah, he narrated a statement by Ibn Mas'ud radiallahu anhu, where it has a chain and it's authentic. Al-Jama'ah ma wafaq al-haq walau kunta wahdak. Al-Jama'ah ma wafaq al-haq walau kunta wahdak. The nation and congregation is what's what the truth is on, even if you're standing alone. Be the nation is what the truth is on. Don't ever be deceived by numbers. If evil is more, it doesn't make it right. And if the truth is minority, it doesn't make it wrong. If evil is more in numbers, it doesn't make it right. And if the truth is a minority, it doesn't make it wrong. The majority usually comes in the Quran as vilified. وَإِن تُطِعْ أَكْثَرَ مَن فِي الْأَرْضِ يُضِلُّكَ عَن سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ. If you listen to the majority of the people, they will lead you astray in Surah Al-An'am. وَمَا أَكْثَرُ النَّاسِ وَلَوْ حَرَصْتَ بِمُؤْمِنِينَ in Surah Yusuf. The majority of the people, even if you're eager to want them to believe, they are not going to be believers. فَأَبَى أَكْثَرُ النَّاسِ إِلَّا كُفُورًا. People refuse, the majority of the people refuse except for kufr in Surah Al-Isra. لَقَدْ جِئْنَاكُمْ بِالْحَقِّ وَلَكِنَّ أَكْثَرَكُمْ لِلْحَقِّ كَارِهُونَ. We brought you the truth, but the majority of you hate the truth in Surah Al-Zukhruf. إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَةً وَمَا أَكَانَ أَكْثَرُهُمْ مُؤْمِنِينَ Surah Al-Shu'ara. That's indeed an ayah, a miracle, a sign, but the majority are not believers. وَمَا يُؤْمِنُ أَكْثَرُهُمْ بِاللَّهِ إِلَّا وَهُمْ مُشْرِكُونَ in Surah Yusuf. Many verses like that in the Quran. But then look, the verses that praise the minority. The verses in the Quran, on the other side, praise the minority. إِلَّا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ وَقَلِيلٌ مَا هُمْ in Surah Sad. They're very few. He said about Nuh alayhi salam, وَمَا آمَنَ مَعَهُ إِلَّا قَلِيلٌ. Only a few were believers with Nuh alayhi salam in Surah Hud. Allah talked about Hud in Nuh in Surah Hud. فَلَمَّا كُتِبَ عَلَيْهِمُ الْقِتَالُ تَوَلَّوْا إِلَّا قَلِيلًا مِنْهُمْ سورة البقرة, the story about Talut and Jalut. Most turned away except a few. وَلَوْلَا فَضْلُ اللَّهِ عَلَيْكُمْ وَرَحْمَتُهُ لَاتَّبَعْتُمُ الشَّيْطَانَ إِلَّا قَلِيلًا in سورة النساء. So the majority, the minority are praised by Allah when they're on the right. And that's usually the trend, is that the majority, the minority are, the people of truth are minority.
والذين كفروا يتمتعون ويأكلون كما تأكل الأنعام والنار مثوى لهم.